There's something about it.
Sid, I was wondering if you could help me.
It depends what with.
A bearer, but recently freed from his bonds, is keen to join the Cursebreakers. As you know, the work we do is not easy, which is why we test every volunteer's suitability. I was hoping you could oversee this one's evaluation.
I don't mind, but why this one?
Because he wants to be a scout. Our ranks are filled with men and women capable of breaking chains and putting slavers to the sword. But scouting? We're few with the nose for that, which is why we still rely so heavily on Gav. And since he accompanies you on so many of your missions, I thought you might be better placed to recognize the traits in him that we should look for in those who'd fill his boots.
Sounds reasonable.
So you're happy to oversee the boys' test, then?
One can never have too many scouts.
Truer words, Sid. I'll let the initiate know that you'll be attending his trial, and that he is to proceed directly to Northreach in readiness.
No time like the present, eh?
No time like the present. I'll await you there.
Northreach. Nazaire might at least have mentioned where in Northreach he'd be testing this recruit.
That's what I heard.
I've nerve.
Well met, Sid. This is the initiate. Ember, present yourself.
At your service, Master.
Please, just Sid. There are no masters here. Your life is your own.
Oh, of course. Thank you, Sid. The sergeant says you'll be evaluating me at my trial.
To become a scout, yes. You are aware of the dangers inherent in that role.
I am, but I swore I'd face them, just like the man who saved my life.
Who would that be?
Gav. It was him who found me and freed me. No magic, no support, just one man and his nose. Came and sniffed me out. It taught me what one man can do if he puts his mind to it. And I've been training ever since, so that one day, I can be someone's saviour, just like Gav was mine.
I'm sure he'd be flattered. You clearly have good intentions, Ember. And it sounds like you're under no illusions. Stick to this path and you'll make a fine Cursebreaker.
So, what? Have I passed?
You haven't even started yet. Now listen. Not far from here is an Imperial lookout, East Watch. The guards there record all their sightings in a logbook. You are to find it and bring it here.
And bring it here, right. Anything else?
No. Sneaking into a heavily guarded Imperial outpost and stealing the logbook would be quite sufficient. You will need to assess the situation, determine a point of entry, create a distraction and effect an escape, all without being discovered and thrown into an Imperial oubliette.
Ember, Gav isn't our best scout because he can do everything. It's essential that you know your limits.
Know my limits, right. I won't let you down.
It shouldn't be as dangerous as I made out. But keep a weather eye on him all the same, would you?
On my way. All right, Ember. Impress me.